What's up, guys? Devin here from American Aquarium. Thank you very much for tuning in. So you're wanting to know if you're supposed to be using an RODI unit for your aquarium. Short answer for a freshwater aquarium, I'm going to say maybe. Short answer for a saltwater aquarium, I'm going to say yes. For saltwater aquarium, there's been many people that say that they have not had to use RODI water. They find success. It's usually a more fish-only or basic coral-only aquarium that could do it, but there are some variation. I'm not going to say it can't be done, but I will say is that the natural seawater, there are things in our tap and our well water that are not in the seawater. So it's a good idea to start with a good baseline and work your way up to what is more ocean natural. For a freshwater tank, this is going to come down to if, say, you have impurities in your city water you know you want to take out, that's a good idea. Or if you have extra hard water, it's a good idea to cut. As in maybe say use 50% RODI water and really never really go past 50% RODI water. It takes some serious chemistry and it is harder to balance long term. When you are wanting softer waters, it's really important as our RODI water strips out these minerals, we want to make sure that we're still getting electrically charged water to back to the aquarium. There's a big difference between an open system, as in a river, stream, ocean that has continual water being poured into it that's electrically charged from running over rocks, versus our aquariums, which are glass boxes and do not have that electrical charge. So when we're using RODI water, we still want to replenish that RODI water with electrolytes. It's very important. More information in the description and below. So now here's the catch about RODI, okay? Actually, now that I've told you about using RODI water, I'm going to say you actually don't need RODI water. RODI water is totally stripped of every mineral cation. It's taken down to nothing. That DI chamber at the end takes it down to nothing. And of lately, of the last decade or two, economy RO units, just RO units, have been using DI chambers at the end to keep the build cost down, so the actual workhorse of the RO is then having to be supplemented with the DI. So it's actually best, and what was professionally a standard for the longest time in this industry was using a quality RO unit. So do not use RODI, just a quality RO unit, and you can actually take your total dissolved solids from upwards to say like 350, which is pretty high, and take it down to zero. So American Aquarium Products recommends just using a quality professional grade RO unit. What makes professional grades, there's gonna be differences in the RO membrane, there's gonna be differences in the carbon, and there's gonna be differences on how water passes through those chambers next to those filtered cartridges, and it's called flow by. That makes a huge difference for a quality RO. Quality RO unit should be taking high TDS and bringing it down all to zero. So I hope that makes sense. Check out a quality RO unit. I want you guys to know I appreciate you. Thank you for tuning into my videos. I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.